you've ever wanted anything in life, it doesn't have to be motorcycles or anything like that. You want to repeat so much and can't win them all, you want to, but I've just, you know, never given up no matter what's thrown in front of me. Hey, what's up? I'm Justin Barsha from Greenville, Florida, out here at my training facility. I had a few weeks off and I rented a few machines, and this is the first one I've done on my own. It kind of suits my style well. It's got a good flow to it and it's pretty fun, mix of clay and sand, so it gets decently rough. Style of track I like is, you know, to have a few fun jumps, which they're not all big jumps. They're kind of like some off-camber jumps and like kind of stuff you can throw some style on and still you get good practice in going fast and, you know, high-speed bumps and stuff like that. The biggest thing for me was going from a factory ride to, you know, not having a ride. That transition was, it was something that I'm glad that happened to me, because it taught me not to give up and, you know learning to overcome anything. And yeah, that was a huge change in my racing career. That's hard to say, you know, where I see myself in the next 10 to 20 years. I'm sure I'll be involved in motorcycles. That's motorcycles are my life right now, and I'm sure I'll be involved in the next 10 to 20 years.